Have you unlocked turbo fuel for the jetpack? I don't think so, not yet. Okay. So we gotta do this right. It has to be perfect. So I think for the other one, we did... I think we did 2 5s back to back. And then 2 up with a 2 tilt, and then we took the end off. We'll have to go look again, though. Caterpillar in chat. Yep. Is that the wrong way? No. Ooh. Okay. Let's make this perfect before we do that, and then we'll do it. Let's figure this out completely before we do that. Okay, so first we're gonna do this. Now, this is going to take a little testing. It's off by one. Oh, it is. No. No, it's not. This platform is. It's okay. Is that what you were talking about? Okay. Now the trick is you have to take the edge off. That's what we found out. If you don't do that, it'll screw it up and like shoot you straight up because you hit the tip. So you gotta take the end off. And now, hopefully. Valve placement. Oh, because this? Just the tip, chat. Just the tip. Is it working? It worked too well? No, it was weak. It didn't work. That was weak. The other one's not... The other one's only 10-2, right? Is the angle bad? Maybe. Maybe. This is why we test before we go. Okay, so let's try So that time we did two up, two back. Let's try two up, one back. This angle will be much, much, much more gradual. And there won't be any type of spike up at the end. It's lower elevation. I don't think it's that much of a difference. I mean, we're getting like serious air on the other one. So I don't think that's the issue. Maybe the last bit of the tube is too long. Let me go do a quick look at the other one just to make absolutely sure I know what I'm looking at here. Check on the motors and stuff over there. Can you increase speeds with the belts? Nah. Blorp says, I think there's something wrong with the connection between your blueprints. I think you're right. Yep. I don't think they're flowing into each other properly. That's one of the things that I want to look at when we get there. Take the plastics with you. Well, I mean, we're going back in just a sec, so we're just doing a quick loop. Just want to get this working real fast. The further away from the planet, the lower the gravity. What? I don't think I've ever seen a cannon without the end portal. What do you mean? What end portal? Oh, you mean without the end thing on it? So the other one that we use is doesn't have it. Yep. And we had to take it off for it to work right. I'll show you here in just a sec. Ooh. So this one does have the end on it. And this one pretty much does what we needed to. So I'm not going to mess with it. This one is targeted pretty well. And does kind of just what I need it to. So. All right. So here, oh, I put them right next to each other. There's a defined space between them. And then if you look down here, this launch tube is definitely longer than mine. And just to confirm, one, two, one, two. Yeah, it's a 2-2. Yeah. But it's definitely much longer. It's like a full foundation almost? About a full foundation way. Where did we put, okay, wait, when we lined it up, where did we put this? Was it here? Okay, so right, if we do a horizontal, it's right at the cross. Yeah, it's right at the cross of the second one out. But then we have to position this one properly, too. Okay. All right. Because what we're trying to get is this. Because this is, like, you saw the last one we did. Check this one out. That's a different game. that's a completely different thing. So, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. One sec. Oh, nope. You know what? That's cool. That's fine how it is. I don't really need that. I don't need that. It's cool. I'm gonna go over here. Okay. All right. So, we're going to do pretty much the same thing, but this time we're going to do a couple back. Start it like here. That'll give plenty of room, right? That'll give plenty of room. So we'll stick you there. And then for this guy, we gotta be a lot more careful about how we place this. We don't wanna... That's what we want. Nope, wait. Like that. Okay. And now we're going out about, we'll try about a full. We'll try it like here. Too far, you think? Chat's saying too far. Okay, chat's saying too far. So we're gonna try this real quick and see how it is. And then we'll see if chat's right. And if they weren't, if this works, all banned. Every single one of them. Every single one. Yep. Mods, get ready. Can be better. I think it can be better. I think you might be okay, because I think it can be better. It's looking better. I think it can be better. Could be better. This is a lot better though. I mean, we could do it like this, but I want it to be better. Yeah. It's okay. It's okay. It's all right, mods. It's all right. It was better, but it wasn't the best. I feel like we can do better. Yeah, ban only half though. Ban every other one. Thanos. There we go. Perfect. It'll make the community stronger as a whole. Yep. Avoid touching the ground for 30 minutes? Ha ha! What a great one there. So, let's see. That is definitely longer than the other one, but the problem is I couldn't really get it any closer, so... Maybe I just... Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let's try the nudge thing with control. Maybe that'll help. We have to be this way. How's that, chat? That, I think, is what we're talking about right there. Okay, I have made a huge mistake. All right. Let's see. Okay. Now, if this doesn't work how we want it, I don't think there's much else we can do. So I think we'll try to make this work. We can always make, like, a little platform and do some other fun stuff. Hey, Rami. Thank you, buddy. Or Ramix. Thank you. Let's do this one also. I don't like this little... Can I put a ramp here on top of this? Yeah. I need a bigger one. That's what we're looking for, chat. That's it, right there. Is that snapping? That is so weird. What? Oh, yes. Zoom! There we go. So I wonder. Okay. So we could just use it to go to here. There we go. Oh god. Oh god, Chad, I made a huge mistake. Chad. Okay. Too fast, too furious. Alright. I need a backstop. Hold on. I need an actual backstop over here. So I can slam into it. It's awesome. Alright, hold on. I need to get like some glass door windows. Okay, so we have just set up a pretty cool fast travel network. I love doing this in games like this. And I love that this game gives us this the ability to do this. But like, this is so cool. This is so freaking cool. We set up our giant zipline thing in Grounded, and you know, every time we play these types of games, we like to do this kind of stuff. Our giant railways in Core Keeper. Our elevators in Terraria. Yeah, this is badass. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's go on down and do one more try. And this time we're going to actually like aim for the sulfur area and make sure that it goes there properly. Oh, God. No, we're doing it again. Hold on. I accidentally tapped shift right before I went in and it killed my momentum. I saw that. I'm not going to do it. That was a bad test. Oh, let's get our plastic real quick while we're here. Go back and do that. Mm-hmm. Also, I think we're going to go ahead and set up our second power plant when we get back. Yo. Nice, dude. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. Back on my bull. Love it. Okay. Oh god, no! I'm still building. He was trying to kill me, chat. Jeez. Bam! Aww, yes. Mm-hmm. Wow, it really is. Like, it's actually pretty close to dead on. That's crazy good. That's so wild. Okay, so we might be able to do that a little bit better. Whoops. What do we need for these things? Bio. Okay, we can. We're gonna make like a wall of those. Maybe that'd be kind of fun. Put a mattress on there? I know, right? That'd be great. Can't fix it that? No. No. The momentum from that cannon is kind of nuts. Can you put gel pads on the wall? I don't know, but I really hope so now. That sounds like a really cool idea. Oh. So we can make circuit boards, and then we can get the power thing. The thing that, I think I've been looking at for a while. Yeah. The summer suit thing. Some of those cooking for a bit. Good, this thing is chugging along, man. This thing is not, though. This thing is not. Yeah, this guy right here is hurting. Set over here. Turn the plastic in first. Oh, it's fine. We're gonna go back to the other place anyway. We could go grab it, though. Where'd I get the mycelia? I found another cave recently. Got some from there. I try to get like all the stuff I can get whenever I see it. We need like 7 motors. Do we have any rotors on us and stuff? No. Oh, we do. We got some rotors and we got some stators. Power augmenter. Wait, which one are you talking about? Oh, the one that I can research here. Yeah, we'll look at that in just a sec. Okay, I think we're good here. Boop. I should put one of these over here too. My thoughts on the game. I have a satisfactory thoughts video. Check it out. Boom!
Milestone reached. Manufacturers can receive up to 4 inputs for the production of complex parts, such as computers and heavy modular frames, but most importantly the 2 new project parts. The modular engine and adaptive control unit are essential for the development of Phase 3 of Project Assembly. You are making good progress, the future is starting to look bright.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What have I gotten good myself show into? Chaos Imbawan, thank you so much for your 5 sub. Awesome. Wait, Chasimbawan? I'm totally messing your name up, but I do very much appreciate your support and thank you for it, dude. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna stick. Is it transport? Oh, it's down here now. Yeah, that's right. Let's take a big one right here, and we'll see if that's enough. I don't know if it's going to be. We're going to see. Let's go check out our plastics. Woo! The slime needs power. I wonder if a parachute can stop us. Let's find out. All right. Be freaking ootiful. Okay, just for fun, let me put that there too. I forgot the plastic. Oh, guess we gotta go back. Oh no! It'll take us so long. Okay. Mm-hmm. That was actually great. I have no idea why that happened though. Let's see. Doop. Will we make it this time? Oh, there we go. Where's my death box? My box of death. There it is. Got my death ladder right here too. This is gonna be the last thing we do here. We're gonna grab the plastic, head back, and then I think we're going to go ahead and make a big push to come out here and expand this out after we do a quick look at the oil production, see what our rates are, kind of get this going. Because I don't wanna have to worry about power at all if we start thinking about making this new factory. I wanna get this all very, 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 very set up. Very, very, very set up. We also got to put down at least like one of these manufacturers and see what we're working with here, because I think it's going to be gnarly. Okay. So, how is this doing? Not bad. Not great, though. All right. We need... Maybe we can do some blueprinting. Do all the buildings have to fit inside the blueprinting device? Ah, bummer. Okay, thanks, chat. You can go up to, okay. You can just make sections to help speed up the building. Okay. Let me see what we're gonna need here. How is our water doing? Do I, like, is this producing, like, how much water are these using? That's oil, oops. Who's using, these are using water. Oh, these. This doesn't have water? Wait, do we need to hook all this up? Oh, maybe we never hooked that one up. Shoot, has this one not been produced? We never finished it? Oh, bummer. Yeah, we never got this thing finished. Well, that's rude. We need to bring. Plan here was to snake in the production, kind of like we did here. So we have it kind of coming in from the left side of the split. So we do it like that on this side. This one seems like it's much better placed. Oh, hold on. Can we do it the same way? Why does this guy seemingly have so much more room on that side? I guess it just sneaked through there. So how much are you producing? 120 cubic meters. How much do you need? 20 cubic meters per minute? Is that really it? Okay, so what we're gonna do, oh, first of all, Jonas! Thank you for your T1, buddy. Appreciate you, man.
With Twitch Prime.
We're gonna pop this guy here. Boom. And then we'll pop. Oh, missing copper sheet? Oh, man. Maybe we should do copper sheets and Dimensional Depot. Dang it. Son of a biscuit, chat. All right, I'll be right back. So you for sure built something for this morning. Did it not save? Oh, we built one for the other side, but I don't think we ever came back and connected it to the rubber. So we gotta go get copper pipes and then come right back. That's probably why we left last time. I believe that. Yep. That sounds exactly like something that I would do. Thankfully, we've got a pretty quick way to get back home. Now I'm thinking Ko's just forgetting things to use the cannons. Yeah. Pretty much. Accurate statement. Maybe I should, you know what? Maybe I should grab 400 just in case. Just in case. Just in case. Okay. I'm actually getting excited about thinking about this new factory. I think we may. I'm trying to decide, like, when do I want to do this new factory? Because I need a whole lot more production of a whole lot more things. But do I want to try to do that in this factory? Or do I just want to, like, maybe go for this in the new one? Are you not really using the dimensional depots? Oh, I am in a lot. Yeah, I love them. Do both? Yeah, we could just do both too. I wonder if there's some way to fall faster. Like do some kind of ground pound or... What's over here real quick? I haven't been over here. Whoa. Jeez, what is this stuff? Are these deposits? Oh, it's oil. Okay. That sucked. Bro, what the hell? I would have snagged that thing early if that was working, right? Let's see. Do it. Got him. Got him. Is that a rebar gun? It is. Need the rifle? I do. Yes. Buddy. Okay. Is there a rifle? Mm-hmm. Jeez. Have you unlocked inhalers yet? I have, but I have yet to build any of them. I've not built any yet. Hmm.